What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when Valorant is stuck in the loading screen when launching the game on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Startup and loading issues with Valorant can occur for a variety of reasons, including problems with your Windows version, software conflicts, or issues related to your display settings. First, make sure to close Valorant and the Riot launcher. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Storage. It will take a few seconds to load your storage information, and then click on Temporary Files. These files are stored by your applications and should be deleted from time to time. After making sure that you have some storage left on your PC and deleting your temporary files, navigate to the Windows Update section. Here, click on Check for Updates and proceed to download and install any update that might be available to you. This can, in a lot of cases, fix the stuck on loading screen problem you are facing with Valorant. Next, still in your settings, navigate to the Apps section. Under Installed Apps, look up Vanguard. Next, click on the burger menu icon for Riot Vanguard and select Uninstall. It will take a moment to uninstall Riot Vanguard from your system, and it will be reinstalled once you open the Riot launcher again. Back in your system settings, click on Display. Make sure that you are using the recommended display resolution and scale for your monitor, especially when using an abnormal screen resolution as I am. You can then close your Windows settings as well as other applications running on your PC. Some apps can interfere with Valorant while running, especially apps that can change or delete your files such as CCleaner. In the Processes section of your Task Manager, right-click the process and select End Task. Make sure to only end the programs from running, which you know won't break your operating system. Lastly, make sure that your device drivers are up to date. Open up your Device Manager. Most drivers will update automatically with Windows updates, but some require to be updated manually. Expand your disk drives, display adapters, monitors, network adapters, and other hardware you are using with your PC. For each, right-click the device and select Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers and wait a moment for Windows to make sure that your drivers are up to date. When using an AMD or Nvidia graphics card, then I suggest using the dedicated application. AMD users can use the AMD Radeon software and use the GeForce Experience application for Nvidia GPU users. In the Drivers section, proceed to download the latest driver. The application will then automatically install the driver for you. In your GeForce Experience settings, navigate to the General section and disable the in-game overlay, which can cause performance issues while in-game. Below, make sure to enable the image scaling option if you can. This will speed up and boost your FPS while playing Valorant. I use a render resolution of 77% and sharpen to 19%. You may have to tweak these two settings a bit to get the most out of this feature and fix potential startup issues. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.